Stallion.
Yeah, he's good.
I'm thinking the same thing you are, buddy. We got two wrestlers to finish this tripod of a wrestling match. We need a referee.
Where's the ref?
I heard we was one ref down.
Yeah. I have a feeling I know who's gonna ref, but I can't say nothing.
Well, I tell you this, Sleazy E is not a one-man kind of guy.
Oh, he's gonna ref?
I only have an announcer's license. Wait, wow. I have a referee license. And hey, yeah, seriously,
oh, God.
I paid for it and everything. Yeah, check it out, I stay ready.
Oh, Lord. Do not take your shirt off. Oh, God. Really? Oh, God.
Oh, this ought to be good.
Oh, God. This is going to be a tragedy. Your uncle is... Oh, that's your uncle?
No, Gary Diamond.
Oh, Gary Diamond's your uncle? Oh, okay, then. I was wondering why I haven't seen you here. You about to start rapping? Okay. That'd be awesome. They need it. Oh, whoa! Whoa! I did not need to see that on camera. What I just saw. Did I just see what I thought I'd see? I'll let you clap for me. How do we do it? It's gonna be a good match. He's good.
Stand inside headlock. Barber going to be one of these single, most technical wrestlers you will find on the internet of today.
Let's go, Stallion! Come on, Stallion! Stallion.
Stallion definitely has his fans here in the start.
Let's go, Stallion!
They're making themselves known here in early days.
Let's go, Stallion!
Barber trying to create some separation here. He's about to roast.
I can't do that.
Headlock takeover.
Can you do a hand scissors?
Huh?
Can you do a hand scissors?
Stallion, gotta watch himself there.
I have to practice it, Richie. But I know how to do it.
Gotta watch the shoulders getting taken for the mat.
William did one to me.
He
almost dropped me on my head.
Where's
huh? Jazz? I don't know. Maybe he can make it.
It's Jazz. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Right here.
Yeah. They usually have. Not unless he's at another wrestling show. Yeah.
Yeah. Across the ring, smash suplex. Barber in all sorts of trouble, runs in with a forearm.
William says he's gonna start wrestling with us.
Repeated forearm.
That'd be awesome.
Sleazy not doing such a bad job with the officiating in this
contest. Yeah. He told me don't. Watch how I punch you and stuff because of the concussion.
Barber sitting him up on his shoulders.
That's what he told me.
Yeah, I did.
Oh,
yeah, they told me.
That's got me in right there. Into the cover.
Oh! Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner.
That was an upset.
The Evolution title tournament, Brandon Barber.
That is an upset. What? Hey. I guess. Thank you.
it up to the Italian stallion here, David on his trying to advance at this tournament just wasn't his time.
Okay, make sure he's
right
here.
Give it up to Eli. Great efficiency. Eli, I